Hello everyone, today we are going to start our first chapter, that is large number. So let's start. Before we start, let me tell you, in this video we will be covering some topics such as face value, place value, expanded form, orders of numbers. Now let's start. First we have to talk about what is a face value. So what is a face value? Face value of a digit, a number, is the digit itself. Okay, so I will explain you one example. So see the example, this is the number. Here asking the question, you have to find out the place value of the 4. Sorry, face value of the 4. So what is the face value of the 4? It is the 4. And what is the face value of the 1? 1. Because what is the definition of the face value? Face value is the digit of number, digit itself. That's why face value is not, does not change. Suppose here they are asking the face value of the number of 5. So answer it 5. Now what is the place value? Place value is a digit in a number, depends on the place. It occupies a place value chart. Place value, it is a different for the face value. Place value, it is a depend for the place value chart. So I will explain you one example. Here what is the question? Write the place value of the each digit of a number. This is the number given. You have to find out the each where a place value chart for the is digit of the number. Okay, so first you can write the number and you have to write the place, you have to write down the place value chart. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Okay, now we have to start. Here the question asking the question, you have to find out the is digit number. So you can start here the one. Okay, first what is the number? 1. You can write down the 1. Multiply. Once it is, once multiply, you can get the 1. Then you can write the number 8. Tens, you multiply the 10, 80. Then 3. What is the hundreds into 100? 300. Then what is the number 2? 1000. You have to multiply 2000. Same, you have to follow 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Okay, so you have to get the place, you have to get the place value, each digit of the number. Now we have to talk about what is the expanded form. Okay, this is a number. Okay, same here, you have to follow the place value chart. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Now you can write the number. Okay, ones, ten, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Now you can do the expanded form. So how you can do this one expanded form? First you can write the number. Okay, now you have to write down the number. Okay, 7. So 7, it is a 10 lakh. What is the 10 lakh? So here the 70 lakh. Then lakh, so 7 lakh. Then 3,000, this one 30,000. Then 3,000, 400, 400, 8, 10 means 80